easy, sometimes it is hard. It's hard, too hard, too hard. To talk to your daddy or talk to your mom, it's hard, too hard, too hard. Sometimes I have to have a heart-to-heart talk. And I really wanted to see my daddy. So I talked to him and said, hey, you're my best daddy. You're my best friend.
My best daddy.
Let's go to the park and just hang around and hold hands. And I had a picnic of cheese and grapes and some wines.
Sweet sunset wine.
He left me when I was a little boy, so I really want to say, how come you left?
That's cool, Dad.
Never told me why. I guess he just wanted to focus on his work. He was a fry cook. But you can't just give away a baby. You have to stay with it and make it your baby's son. Not just like a dog that you'd throw in the river. Turns out this man wasn't my daddy, but he looked just like him. He was the same size.
Hold me like a daddy.
So I had a heart-to-heart with him. And was almost the same as Dad. For your heart.